capable of tunneling through the titanium-reinforced foundations of the world's most secure underground vault? Two, and unless you fancy a trip to Siberia, we'll be liberating ours from a convoy en route to a construction site right here in San Andreas. Thing is, it's big. You'll need to commandeer whatever vehicle they're using to move it around.